Target's located.
Sonar prepared now! Taking heavy fire! Over!
They're pulling back! No! We're moving!
Strike 3 Sky, we're coming. Let's get the hell out of here!
Chopper on our six!
Strike two to Monarch. Extraction failed. I'm requesting updated coordinates. Monarch, repeat! We've got an enemy chopper and hotbound in pursuit. We need immediate assistance. Over!
Strike two, re-coordinating your extraction.
On the extraction! We need immediate support! Our tail. Requesting new extraction coordinates.
The F-16s are still clearing the area. We can't provide an extraction solution until they're done. Over.
Son of a...
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Move it! Damn! Chopper!
I know I don't have proof, but I'm almost certain Gilman was behind that too.
But why?
Gather world leaders into one room and then... Don't you see it, Rue? They're trying to start fucking World War III!
We need to find out exactly what they're planning, and we need to stop them. Dropping in on Bull and Saunders' meeting is our only chance. Let's do this.
The UN's not about to admit that they were storing...